Powerdirector 16, how do we do a video rotation and why would you want to? Well, in Powerdirector 16 with a video rotation, up here you'll see I have my camera and setup pointing at my table and it's in front of me. When my hands are underneath the camera, it's not going to look right if I just have it like that. But if I rotate the video and I actually show it, it actually makes it look like the camera is pointing from my chest down at the actual item that I'm actually reviewing. You can use this in YouTube, Facebook, a whole bunch of places like that, which is a real cool trick on when you should use video rotation in PowerDirector 16. So this is a quick little demonstration of what you've seen. By the way, awesome book, go pick it up. But let's jump on over to PowerDirector and I'm gonna show you how I actually take this video and rotate it around so you can use it in YouTube, Facebook, or when you're actually doing reviews on products with the camera on the other side of the table. Let's get over there.
Within PowerDirector 16, we have the option of rotating our video. Now, as you can see here, the book is upside down. We can't read what's on the book because the camera is at the other end of the table, like you've seen at the start of this video. But if we rotate the video, it actually looks like the camera is shooting down from our chest. So if we actually click on the video and then we click on Tools and Power Tools, right there you're going to see Video Rotation. Turn that on and then we can type numbers in here or we can just hit the icons to twist it around. One click, we moved it 90 degrees. Another click, we have now turned that video completely around to where we can read the book, which is really awesome. We click the X, we're back to where we need to be. Now watch what happens when I hit the play and you see it playing. It looks like the camera was sitting on my chest and actually looking directly down at the actual book itself. This effect is great when you're doing video reviews, maybe for Facebook, maybe for YouTube. But it actually looks like the camera is sitting right on my chest or my head pointing down. So if you've ever wondered how these reviewers are doing this, this is exactly how they do it by using video rotation in PowerDirector 16. So here's a quick tutorial, guys. If you haven't done it yet, give me a like, give it a share. Let's hook up, hit the sub button, and I'll catch you guys on the next one.